Quinn, do you want to tell the camera what we're doing with the subscription programming right now?
So right now, we're pretty much going through all the emails that we got and the people that purchased programs, and we're assigning them. We are assigning them to their specific group. So people that signed up for the muscle building will be attached to this muscle group building form and will be sent out to them.
Yeah. So that's basically what we're doing right now, working, part of running a business. But yeah. I'm working on rendering and uploading a YouTube video. The cat is always likes to get on the shit. I'm just rendering a YouTube video and getting custom programs out, and then after I'm done with that, I'm gonna help Quinn with that. We also did just open coaching up again today. So if you guys are interested, make sure to check that out. The link will be in the bio. It's only $200 per month, and you get two coaches, and we respond to you daily, give you awesome supplement recommendations, cardio routines if you need them. We generally do make you do some cardio just because health is cool. And then like a program for each month that you are with the coaching, just to make sure that you are progressing those optimally, periodizing everything. Access to a Facebook group, there's so much value in it. It's only $200. So if you guys are interested in that, make sure to check that out. And as usual, custom programs are always available, and they're only $40 for a custom program written by Quinn and I. So yeah, that's the update. That's what we're doing right now. Quinn's taking a rest day because he is going for 405 tomorrow, and he's going to smash it. And I'll keep you updated as the day goes along. I'm probably gonna work out with Horn and Dylan, and then we might head over to David's tonight, possibly. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, that's it for updates.
What about this one?
Is that her favorite? Yeah. She likes the game. What's up, guys? It's quite a bit later on in the day. I'm going to head out soon to training with Dylan. Quinn's taking a rest day because he has to hit 405. I don't know if I said that in my last clip. If I did, then sorry. But I'm trying to figure out my YouTube video to get it up. Quinn's troubleshooting, so I don't know anything.
I got it down to 12.4. You had it on Apple ProRes, supposed to have it on, what is it called? H.264. So hopefully that makes the render process faster.
Okay, well, those words mean nothing to me, but thank you, Quinn. So yeah, hopefully that gets up fast, and then yeah, I'm going to eat and then head out. So that's the update. Evil cat.
Look at its paws, dude. Just look at its paws. Just look at them.
It's cool to look at me.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah. Failure action there.
It's alright.
You're looking good, man.
Thanks, bro.
High incline.
I'm wanting this little pumping. I failed my bench really bad.
Oh, your chest, like your tendon?
Like, we were doing bench, and so I guess we were warming up all the way up. I got 275 up. I just failed.
You failed it?
275, which I easily hit, yeah. So I just said, fuck it. Now I'm doing hypertrophy.
Dude, that's a... We all have those days for no good reason.
No, it's just like Texas Delipor, Fat Pad, that should help me, but I'm not used to it.
Yeah.
And I'm not really into strength anymore. I just like hypertrophy.
Well, if you look like a god, who cares?
Yeah, so, I mean, it was a little depressing.
How old are you again?
17.
17.
Yeah.
I'm 21. I'm skinnier than him. Feels bad, man.
Thank you for the small things.
How's it, buddy?
Everyone's progressed so fast on bench, so I couldn't even.
I didn't like that. I didn't like how fast that looked. Do you like how fast that looked?
What's that?
Do you like how fast that looked?
Dude, that was stupid.
That was a little uncomfortable.
I feel
like a man who has been attacked.
About to go for 370, guys.
370?
Yes, sir. It's PR.
You got it, dude.
I'm getting kind of nervous. Not gonna lie.
Well, you got Mr. Blade over there in English. In time. Do it now, man.
I'm going to use Dave as my spotter.
You got it, dude. Summon your ego powers.
I don't know.
You got
Let's go!
Job.
How much?
Recording me because we have the same skin complexion, and then we understand each other more.
No, yeah.
What angles look good? All these other guys.
Dude, well, we have Anthony right next to us. Basically African American, so
essentially Polynesian, if anything.
That rehab process, slow and steady. Slow and steady, that rehab process.
It fucking sucks. It's like I was literally actually trying to bench over there. Hit 135, boom, they were like, oh, 225, 275, 315. I was like, fuck, I need
yeah.
to like 155 next, bro.
Yeah.
I just couldn't bench.
It's frustrating because, like, so I'm an athletic training major, so I work with athletes all the time who are legitimately hurt.
Yeah.
And so, like, it's just about, like, taking it really slow and, like, Well, the reason why Quinn always got hurt was because he didn't take it slow.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
But due respect to you for like staying humble and like, dude, that's harder than training hard. That's harder.
Yeah, to keep back and fucking
because you love
stick to it.
Because you love training.
Yeah. That's
so
true. No, yeah.
But yeah.
Thank you, bro.
Dude,
was fast.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
Jake, that was fast for 340. That was objective fast for 340.
He has 10 pounds.
He's got 4 or 5
in him. Fucking wow. Give us a synopsis of what's happening.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god. I keep forgetting. Well, I'm kind of just filming it.
Oh, you're filming it?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, okay.
Dude, when you cut.
Currently, I'm one of the loneliest girls in my life.
That's some juicy rear delt, sir.
Thank you.
Jeez, come back. Come back.
How's that look?
Alright, so we just finished up our lift. I hit back.
Yes, sir.
Still hit legs. We were the black
sheep. I had an unfortunate prep leg workout.
Unfortunate. Glycogen depleted already, and then get more glycogen depleted.
Now we're about to go do some cardio. Like some good dudes who want to keep our hearts healthy.
And stay lean.
And stay lean, dude, yeah.
Not get obese.
I feel like most people don't do cardio when they're bulking. But actually, guys, I bet like 99% of you probably have a trouble eating the amount of calories you need to, you know, gain weight. And actually, if you do like 10, 15 minutes of cardio every day after your workout, or even like 20, you will want to eat even more food. Like, you'll be able to gain weight like quicker, in my personal opinion.
Yeah.
Because like, even like, so let's just say you burn 200 calories, that's nothing. In the grand scheme of things, that's like one
dude, that's
half of
literally
bagel.
That's exactly.
So if you go home starving after cardio,
dude, that's 50 grams
and
of carbs.
You eat like, you know, and you eat 1,800 extra calories, then really you're eating 1,600 extra because of the.
It's just more cereal. It's just better.
Exactly.
And,
yeah.
Which means more happiness.
Which means more happiness.
More happiness. But yeah, now we're going to do cardio, and try not to die while we're doing it, and we'll see how that goes. All right, so I just finished cardio on the side of the island. I'm just waiting for Quinn. Dylan drove me over here in Bertha, over there. But yeah, Dylan is kind of doing like abs and stuff and kind of just talking. So he's gonna like actually, he's doing his cardio. He's in there for an hour on a Stairmaster. He's working insanely hard and I hope he wins. Like he looks insane right now. But yeah, I'm really hungry. I'm going to go home and eat. And then I probably will catch you guys tomorrow. I'll film if there's anything cool happening tonight. Quinn and I might go out to eat. I don't know. He's planning on hitting 405 tomorrow, so hopefully that goes well.